Hi,
Right, my
hello. Hi,
prediction was
guys.
approximately 18 people are going to join. I think it's going to be overshooted, right?
Because we are joined, that's why.
Nah, you're always welcome.
No, this it was made this way. Yeah, I think it'll be like this.
आस्था बाकी सब ठीक है यहाँ पे खांस मत देना देखो खांसने लगी
तो शैल वी स्टार्ट
सुपर पावर
आस्था तुम सबसे खास हो तो खा सकती हो
फोर मोर मिनट्स एंड वी स्टार्ट लाइक 21:40 फाइन
दिस इज माय सुपर पावर
तब तक बातचीत करते हैं अच्छा लग रहा है सबसे मिलके
सो कर्नल साहब आपने बिल्कुल सही कहा आस्था सबसे खास है इसलिए खा सकती है दैट्स योर फेवर
प्लीज
दोनों का सिमिलर है
पिज़्ज़ा क्लब छोड़ दो
हाय शोवर
आस्था अपना म्यूट करके खास हो
हाय अर्पिता
Hi, hello everyone. Good to see you.
Hi, Arpita. Buya, good to see you.
Hello.
Hello,
good to
Vinita.
See everyone.
Good to see such a big amount of energy even at 9:30 in the night.
Leave
it. Saturday over there. And look at the faces. Look at them.
9:30.
Look at the faces. I'm so happy to see all the faces. Hi, good evening, everyone.
इतने दिनों बाद सबसे मिलना हो रहा है सो एवरीबॉडी इज एक्साइटेड
यस 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 यस
ऑल दोस नॉट फ्रॉम एमेथिस्ट ऑल दोस नॉट फ्रॉम एमेथिस्ट प्लीज ओन अप
अरे बट वी आर ऑल फ्रॉम लिंक्डइन उसमें क्या है
ये आया एक तिनका एक दाढ़ी वाले तिनका का आवाज आया
दाढ़ी तो मैं कैसे पार्था और मेरे ही है खाली और इधर ही तिनका हो सकता है
लॉकडाउन है कुछ भी पॉसिबल है
या तो मोदी जी का है
हाँ या तो मोदी है तो मुमकिन है या लॉकडाउन है तो मुमकिन
हाय वनिता दी हाय सोमा
हेलो आस्था हाय रोली
गुड टू सी एवरीबॉडी
यार सेम यार वंस अगेन
गुड टू सी यार लॉन्ग टाइम टू सी एवरीवन
दो ही लोग चमक रहे हैं कर्नल सिद्धार्थ एक रोली रहे
आशा देखो मतलब कि फिर कई लोग बुरा मान जाएंगे इसका सबसे पहले तो मुनीश भाई बुरा मानेंगे मेरी चमक में क्या कमी थी मैं भी रिन से मुंह धो के आया हूँ आज
अरे भैया सैनिटाइजर से रिन नहीं सैनिटाइजर चला
अच्छा रिन
हाँ भैया सैनिटाइजर ही है
Yes, yes, yes.
Good evening, everyone.
Oh, Jazid bhai, namaskaram. How are you?
Good evening, sir.
So, Surabhi ji, we have got more than 20 participants. So, ab aapko HR audit mein jana padega.
Thankfully, section 144 ya koi bhi jo section hai, wo lagega nahi is pe.
Right.
But this is always the thing. So, Roli, I think we can start now. Exactly 10 minutes. And जब लोग join करेंगे तो join करें। I will go on mute now for very obvious reasons. So sorry, but this is her time. So can't complain.
Okay. So good evening, everyone. I welcome you all and I thank you all for coming forward for today's session. And I hope you all are staying strong. When it comes to pandemic, we all know that it has hit us hard. But if we go back in history, what we have studied is that there have been wars, there have been crises, there have been partitions, but the world did not shut down. So this is a reminder that this too shall pass. And secondly, jab hum school mein hote hain, when we were, if I go back to my childhood days, to my university days, for leveling up we used to give exams so aap isko yahi samajh lijiye to go one level up we have to pass this exam and this time this is not any written test it's a test of our strength our patience and believe me we all will pass this test we are all in this together aur hum isko saath mein face karenge and we will talk about our success stories post pandemic And so now I will give I'll ask Shilpa to take over from here, and she'll introduce the session.
Thank you so much.
Thank you,
thank you so much, Roli, and you very well said.
with that, there is an African proverb also which says, if you want to go fast, go alone. But if you want to go far, go together. So that is what the real motto of LinkedIn Lucknow is. We are all committed to go far with each other, holding each other's hand and out of this pandemic also. So good evening, everyone. I am Shilpa Gupta, soft skills and a TESOL trainer, an NLP practitioner, and now a lifestyle coach. The pandemic has driven commerce, social life, entertainment, and education online. Keeping up with the need of the hour, we have all come together and planned a series of sessions and virtual meetups to keep you all motivated and our momentum's high to come out of these uncertain times. So today I welcome you all to the first virtual event of Team Amethyst. Before we begin the session, I would want to invite all the new members and welcome them wholeheartedly in this session. I would want them to please come up and introduce themselves with all our existing members. So is there anybody who's new here and would want to introduce themselves? Surbhi,
न्यू स्पेक्ट्रम कॉन्वर्स मेगा स्पेक्ट्रम में यहाँ पे जितने लोग हैं सब लोग आए थे एंड द ओनली न्यू पर्सन इज प्रिया एंड सॉरी इट्स अ गुड गुड टेस्ट फॉर माय सेल्फ जसजीत इज न्यू एंड ऑफ कोर्स सॉरी अरविंद इज न्यू एंड वीना इज न्यू
So I would request all the members who are new to the forum, please introduce yourself. We would love to have all your names and your profession and everything here.
Okay. All right. I'll start. So I'm Priya Goyal. I work as an HR manager with a startup in Bangalore. And I'm not feeling well. But wanted to attend such sessions to get a relief from this pandemic times. It's a great one to look forward to. Also, apart from being an HR manager, I sometimes blog as well as cook. So I do a great deal of baking at home to pass time. And that's
it.
That's about me.
That's great, Priya.
Great. Yeah. One piece of advice to Priya. Shilpa, one piece of advice to Priya. I remember once a message from Colonel Siddharth, which was having a message from Amrita Saluja. And that was saying, ki whenever we are not well, we will not say that we are suffering from a disease. We say we are recovering from a disease.
Yeah, we'll be healing.
Yes. Yes. So Priya, recover well.
And sure, it is so heartening to see that some of us are actually not well. Probably the families are also not well. And still we are here. So that shows the amount of determination in all of us.
We are recovering.
Amazing. Yeah, Shilpa. Amazing. Yeah. So
let's quickly do the intros now.
Yeah. Jasjeet Singh. Can...
would like to hear from you.
Good evening. Myself, Jasjeet Singh. I am into HR audit and compliances. I am basically into smoothening the process of the operational part of the HR, working Pan India from last 20 years. And I have been benefited post-COVID because all the SMEs are now in connect with me, at least UP. That's it. I do not know anything else except HR.
That's great. So you'll find a good company here, Mr. Jasjeet, because we have a panel of HR people here.
Maybe ki aapko banana mil chuka hai, ya you are still searching for that banana in your life. If you don't know, beyond HR.
Jasjeet ji, you can also tell about Bhabhi, what all she makes.
Banana is not the banana. Banana wala banana.
Okay, so...
Veena, will you like to introduce yourself?
Sure. Hi, everyone. And I'm Veena Harish. I'm a wellness coach and I promote healthy lifestyle by helping people setting their goals for what they want to achieve in their overall wellness and health by working with them on plans of action to reach their goals. This was my professional front, and on personal front, I love clicking photographs and love getting clicked. मेरे ख्याल से जितने लोग यहाँ जानते हैं तो ये जानते ही होंगे. ऐसा पोस्ट करो, ऐसा पोस्ट करो. So yeah, this is Veena Harish for you. Thank you so much.
Wow, great.
They really know you well, photograph wise.
Hi, Anita Di. How are you?
I'm good, darling. How are you?
Every time we go on a trip, we come with 2,000 and 3,000 photographs.
I know.
Memories forever. And one thing more I want to say to everyone out here is that why these Zoom sessions are important, because jab hum apne logon ki baat sunte na, they're more relatable. If we talk about the icons or the personalities, to kai baar hume lagta hai ki unki duniya alag hai. But sitting here like this and talking informally makes us make everything relatable.
Very true.
Absolutely.
Very true.
Yeah.
So, is there anybody else who would be introducing themselves? Or that's
I'm the one who is left.
I will do it for you, sir. Today, I'll take the honors of doing it for you. So, don't worry.
Arvind has paid for his chance now. Uh-huh.
He'll get his full share, Vinita ma'am.
Absolutely.
So, let's go forward with the session. And to begin, let us calm ourselves and our distressed and wandering minds with a small soothing music, small meditation. If you want to do, you can close your eyes and just relieve yourself, calm yourself with all the negativity that have been processed in your minds. So just a 2 minutes of soothing music and then we'll go forward. Can I...
video band kar lena, ek dusre ko dekhenge, isne aankh khuli, isne aankh band hai.
मनीष जी आप ही गेट आपको चेक करना है. दिस इज योर ड्यूटी टुडे.
सुरभि, आई वांट द स्क्रीन शेयरिंग परमिशन.
श्योर श्योर श्योर. एक्चुअली रोली हैज द होस्टिंग. आई गिव अप मेड अ होस्ट
अबाउट इट. सो यू टेक द होस्ट.
आई थिंक आई एम द होस्ट. सो
मुझे वापस होस्ट. या यू कैन डू दैट एज वेल.
या
आई शुड हैव बीन द को होस्ट. एक्चुअली आई शुड स्टेट.
सो वेयर इज शिल्पा? This is Shilpa. Yes, where is Shilpa? Huh? Shilpa, kidhar gaya?
Main to yahi hu.
Arvind ji, naam mein nahi dikh raha hai. Yeah, here is Shilpa.
Arvind ji, aap settings mein jaake wo kar dijiye ki
search kar dijiye.
Multiple people can share screen.
Ji, maine galti se host bana diya. Mujhe ye sab karke fir dena chahiye tha. I usually do these things. Main pehla hai, thoda sa rusty ho gaya.
Surbhi, it's okay. It's okay.
So, kidhar hai settings?
आप मुझे होस्ट बना दीजिए, मैं कर दूंगी.
ओके ओके. स्टॉप वीडियो स्पॉटलाइट फॉर एवरीवन. अलाउड टू रिकॉर्ड? अलाउड टू मल्टीपल?
ओके, शी इज द होस्ट.
आई हैव मेड यू द होस्ट सुरभि.
थैंक यू. थैंक यू. आई विल डू एवरीथिंग नाउ.
आई एम द को होस्ट. शायद मुझे अधिकार नहीं थे ये.
सब हो गया. आई एवरीथिंग इज डन नाउ. ऑल योर्स. शिल्पा, आई नीड टू गिव यू द परमिशन फॉर स्क्रीन शेयर.
आई हैव गॉट इट नाउ. या
While sharing, you have to click that two buttons on the left-hand corner, down left-hand corner.
Oh, is it? Okay, yeah. Just a minute.
The audio and the optimize for video and the share the sound. So again, stop sharing and go back again, then do that.
1 second. You can't see and see my deep dive into the session for today. Banana in your life. These bananas aren't for eating, as Surbhi said, and I must say that you must have guessed till now. They are the food for thought. And to throw more light on this topic, I would want to invite Mr. Arvind Mishra to conduct the forum. Before that, just want a small introduction for him. Mr. Mishra is a leadership coach and a corporate trainer, having 25 years of extensive experience in training and development. He has worked with esteemed clients like Vodafone, Cadbury, P&G, Pepsi, Bajaj, Airtel, to name a few. He has also conducted workshops for more than 30,000 professionals. a family man with a beautiful wife and a proud father to a son of an international badminton player. His motto is, and key to success is to keep learning and keep evolving. So Arvind sir, I welcome you to take the forum and take the session from here on.
Oh, thank you so much, Shilpa. That is such an honor. And I must thank you all the lovely Lilo members. You have such a great amount of energy at the fang end of the day. The day is about to end, right? I can see all lovely smiling faces. Just look at them, right? So, my dear friends, first of all, let's understand why are we waking till 9:30? साढ़े नौ बजे तक हम क्यों जगे हैं आज रात में, राइट? सो थोड़ा सा उसको समझने की कोशिश करते हैं कि साढ़े नौ बजे तक हम लोग रात में क्यों जगे हैं। तो उसके लिए मैं सबसे पहले आपसे पूछना चाह रहा हूँ, सबसे पहला जो सवाल मैं आपसे पूछना चाह रहा हूँ कि आजकल हम लोग को क्या सुनाई दे रहा है, क्या दिखाई दे रहा है? What are we seeing and hearing nowadays? You can drop your answer in the chat box and you can also tell me by unmuting yourself. क्या दिखाई देता है हम लोग, क्या सुनाई देता है?
COVID.
Yes. What else? COVID सुनाई देता है, और क्या सुनाई देता है?
Ambulance
की sound.
Medicines,
yes.
Negativity.
Medicines. Yes, negativity. अच्छा. Yes. अच्छा.
एक चीज और सुनाई देती है, अब नाउ व्हाट विल बी द कमिंग अपॉर्चुनिटीज,
यस, सो दैट इज अबाउट वी आर अनश्योर एज टू व्हाट इज गोइंग टू हैपन इन द फ्यूचर, कमिंग अपॉर्चुनिटीज क्या होंगी, we are not too sure about it, right? Absolutely, बिल्कुल आप सुनते हैं. अच्छा, ये भी सुनाई देता है कि किसी की नौकरी चली गई, right? किसी का business down हो गया, right? People are losing their jobs. So this is what we listen nowadays, right? What do we listen? GDP down हो रही है, right? पहले तो हमारी GDP double figures में जाने की बात कर रहे थे, अब तो हमारी GDP down हो गई. Lockdown हो गया तो salaries चली गई. लॉकडाउन हो गई थी और दूसरा कोविड आ गया. कोविड रुक नहीं रहा है. You're not able to stop the COVID. What's happening? Oh, the second wave. Wow. एक तो एक कभी नहीं निपटा था, कमबख्त दूसरी भी आ गई, right? So second wave is coming as well. And that, what has it done? Mask on our faces. सुबह मॉर्निंग वॉक पे जा रहे for a fresh oxygen and still we have to have the mask on our faces, right? So all these things are happening all around us, which is developing lots of anxieties. तो क्या होता है इन सब चीजों से? ये हमारे दिमाग पे असर करती हैं. दिमाग पे कैसे असर करती है एक बार देखते हैं, राइट? तो हमारे दिमाग का एक हिस्सा होता है जिसको हम लोग कहते हैं ऑक्सीपिटल लोब, राइट? ऑक्सीपिटल लोब क्या करता है? ये हर उस चीज को रजिस्टर करता है हमारे दिमाग में जो हम आंखों से देखते हैं, व्हिच वी सी थ्रू आवर आईज, राइट? एंड इट इज एक्चुअली रिस्पॉन्सिबल फॉर 80% ऑफ आवर मेमोरीज, राइट? तो ये तो हमारी आंखें हो गई. एक दूसरे और भाई साहब होते हैं, उनको हम कहते हैं टेम्पोरल लोब. ये जो टेम्पोरल लोब वाले भाई साहब होते हैं, दिस इज रिस्पॉन्सिबल फॉर व्हाट एवर हियर. And this is responsible for the rest 15% of the memory. So 95% of the memory कहाँ जाके adjust होती है? ये adjust होती है हमारे hippocampus में जाके, right? Hippocampus को हम लोग कहते हैं museum of the mind. Museum वो mind का जिसके guard कौन है? इसके guard हम हैं. तो my dear friends, एक सवाल आप लोगों से. अगर इस museum के guard हम हैं, तो क्या उस museum में हर चीज जानी चाहिए या वो चीज जानी चाहिए जो हम allow करें? My question, I solicit answer and responses. वो चीज जानी चाहिए जो हम अलाउ करें या सब कुछ जाना चाहिए?
Filtered.
Easier said than done. इतना आसान नहीं होता.
Yes.
तो इसीलिए आपको याद होगा हमारे बापू ने, महात्मा गांधी ने एक बड़ी मजेदार बात कही थी, बुरा मत देखो, बुरा मत सुनो and बुरा मत बोलो, right? So he was actually pointing towards the occipital lobe and the temporal lobe. Now we understand what extensive amount of thought process has gone behind these three monkeys and we have made a fun out of it, right? So aaj Surubhi ji ne jo practice shuru ki hai of Saturday meetings, it is actually affecting us neuroscientifically. It is going to help us to understand and listen good things. Kharaab cheeze to bahut sunne ko milti hain, it will help us to listen good things because इस type की news क्या करती हैं? ये हमारे actual landscape जो होता है ना mind का, उसको affect कर देती हैं, उसको influence कर देती हैं. So now on the basis of the Saturday meetings, हम लोग कुछ नई बातें सुनेंगे, कुछ अच्छी बातें सुनेंगे जो कि हमारे दिमाग को थोड़ा positive करेंगी, right? और एक बड़ी मजेदार positive बात आपको बताऊं, लखनऊ की population कितनी है? 35 lakhs. और COVID active cases कितना है? 1.5 lakhs. तो my dear friends, 33.5 lakhs अभी भी हम लोग negative hai. So don't worry about it. So whichever way you want to look at it, right? So first of all, ये जो neuroscientific तरीका जिसको कि बहुत सरलता से सुरभि जी ने शुरू किया है, तो to start of the session, I will like to have a round of applause for Surabhi. So my dear friends, can we have a round of applause for Surabhi for the effort she has done?
Right? You can all unmute and clap.
Right. And Lucas solicit for that. And great job, Surabhi.
Thanks.
So I'll start Thank my you. Session on this positive note. And to explain my perspective and the topic, which is the banana of the life, main aapke samne do perspective rakhunga, right? The first perspective which I'm going to share is going to be of a man, jiski main tasveer aapko dikhane ja raha hu, and this is no one else but the Maji Man. You all know him? You all know this movie? This gentleman was known as Dasharath Maji. And we all know that he lost his wife. Why did he lost his wife? Because the town, the nearest town from his village where the medical facilities were available was only 12 kilometers from his village. But because of a mountain, he has to travel 55 kilometers for the same hospital. And he was not able to take his wife on time to get the medical facilities, and he lost her. So that was the reason he said, I'm going to break this mountain. So we are going to enjoy a 3 minutes video from this movie. And it's a very fun, it is a fantastic video. It gives lots of thoughts to think. So first of all, let's enjoy this video and then we'll talk about the perspective, right? So I'm going to, first of all, shut my video off and I'm going to share this video. Before I share, I'll correct the settings so that you can see the sound and you can also see the clip. Right, so here comes the video. This is a 3 minute video. Enjoy the video.
भरम है भरम देख देख कैसे उखाड़ते हैं अगर तेरी अमृत जिंदगी को खराब किया हम तेरा अच्छी से लगते फिर आ गए सब राज्य खुश है हाँ तेरे को कहा लगता था कि नहीं लौटेंगे गलत जब तक तोड़ेंगे नहीं तब तक छोड़ेंगे बहुत है लंबा दंगल चलेगा रे तोर हमारा यार है
क्या हाल चाल दशरथ भाई
शानदार जबरदस्त जिंदाबाद
अच्छा एक बात बताइए ये दुनिया में इतना सारा काम है वो सब छोड़ छाड़ के आपको पहाड़ तोड़ने का काम मिला है
भाई अपना अपना हुनर है आप पढ़ाई लिखाई करते हैं हम पहाड़ तोड़ते हैं
और इतना ताकत कहां से लाते हैं
ये प्रेम है पहले अपने जोरों से था अभी पहाड़ से है
इतना बड़ा बात आप इतना आसानी से बोल दिए पर एक हमें देखिए सच्चा पत्रकार बनना चाहते थे नेताओं का दल्ला बन के रह गए साला अपने आप से घिन आता है
तो अपना अखबार काहे नहीं छाप देते हैं
अखबार निकालना इतना आसान काम है क्या
पहाड़ तोड़े से भी मुश्किल है का
आप तो कमाल कर दिए दशरथ माझी आप सुपरमैन हैं आप मिस्टर इंडिया हैं अकेले ही छेनिया तोड़ी से पूरा पूरा पहाड़ तोड़ दिए अच्छा एक बात बताइए इस असंभव काम को संभव करने के बाद क्या कहना चाहेंगे
हम तो ठेपा मार हैं तो हम क्या कहेंगे भैया
कुछ तो कहिए
हम तो ये कहेंगे कि भगवान के भरोसे मत बैठिए का पता भगवान हमरे भरोसे बैठा हो
सो हम तो ये कहेंगे कि हमरे भरोसे मत बैठिए क्या पता भगवान हमारे भरोसे बैठा हो राइट सो दिस अभी आज शायद कई लोगों को पता लगा कि मैं अक्सर कोई मुझसे पूछता है कि क्या हाल है तो मैं अक्सर बोलता हूँ शानदार जबरदस्त तो शायद इसी मूवी से इंस्पायर्ड मैं आपको बता सकता हूँ इज अ ट्रेड सीक्रेट सो ये एक पर्सपेक्टिव आपने देखा अब मैं एक दूसरा पर्सपेक्टिव आपके सामने रखने जा रहा हूँ। ये पर्सपेक्टिव, ये कहानी है एक ऐसे व्यक्ति की जिसको पैदल चलना बड़ा पसंद था। ही लाइक्ड वॉकिंग, सो ही वॉक्ड। वन डे ही वॉक्ड एंड वॉक्ड सो मच दैट एक्सीडेंटली ही रीच्ड पैराडाइज, राइट? और पैराडाइज कैसा होता है आप सभी जानते हैं, ब्यूटिफुल ट्रीज, लवली वेदर एंड वेरी कुशनी काइंड ऑफ अ ग्रास। सो द मोमेंट ही रीच्ड देयर, और काफी पैदल चल चुका था तो थक तो गया ही था, तो इसने भगवान को शुक्रिया अदा किया, हे भगवान कितनी बढ़िया जगह मुझे भेज दिया, एंड थकान की वजह से अच्छी जगह हवा मिली, उसको नींद आ गई, ही स्लेप्ट। आफ्टर ही वोक अप, उसको भूख लगी, उसने कहा आई विश आई कुड गेट सम फूड, एंड बाय द रूल्स ऑफ पैराडाइज ही गॉट द फूड इमीडिएटली। ही एट, ही क्विकली ग्रैब्ड द फूड एंड एट इट। फिर उसके बाद खाने के बाद बोला कि इफ आई कैन गेट समथिंग फॉर ड्रिंक, सो बाय द रूल्स ऑफ पैराडाइज ही गॉट द ड्रिंक्स एंड ही हैड द ड्रिंक्स। अच्छा, जब तक पेट नहीं भरा होता, नींद नहीं आती और कुछ ड्रिंक्स को नहीं मिलता, तब तक तो हमें कुछ सूझता नहीं, लेकिन जब ये तीनों मिल जाती हैं तब हमारा दिमाग काम करना शुरू करता है। नाउ माइंड स्टार्टेड टू वर्क, ही सेड ओ यहाँ पे बिना किसी के मुझे खाना और ड्रिंक्स कैसे मिलने हैं, आई थिंक देर आर घोस्ट एंड बाय द रूल्स ऑफ द पैराडाइज घोस्ट केम एंड व्हेन द घोस्ट केम ही थॉट ओ दीज आर द घोस्ट दे कैन किल मी एंड बाय द रूल्स ऑफ द पैराडाइज घोस्ट किल्ड हिम, राइट? सो he accidentally he didn't he wasn't aware that he was actually sitting under a kalpavriksha. Kalpavriksha kya karta hai, we all know. So there are two perspective, one is a person who was at paradise and one is a person Dasharath Manji who was at a village called Gailor, and this village is at Gaya in Bihar. So Gaya Bihar ke gaon mein ek vyakti tha aur ek vyakti tha jo paradise mein tha, and one person lost his life and one person made his life. So what is the difference between the two of them? Can anyone tell me? What is the major difference between the two of them? You can unmute yourself or you can type in the chat box. What is the major difference? Ek ke paas to sab kuch tha aur ek ke paas kuch nahi tha. But one person made his life and one person lost his life. What is the difference?
Attitude.
Attitude, right. Okay.
And hope.
Only few people know what to do with a lemon.
Right. Actually, absolutely right. So one person has the attitude. What made the attitude right? Actually, Dasharath Maji got the banana of his life, right? Now I'll tell you what the banana of his life, where this is coming from. In old scriptures, it is called human mind is works like a monkey. हमें पता ही है कि चिंपैंजी और हमारे बीच में जो डीएनए है उसमें सिर्फ 1.23% का डिफरेंस होता है, राइट? सो ह्यूमन माइंड वर्क्स लाइक अ मंकी, एंड व्हाट डज अ मंकी डज, मंकी इज एक्सट्रीमली रेस्टलेस, इट जंप्स फ्रॉम वन ब्रांच ऑफ द ट्री टू द अदर ब्रांच ऑफ द ट्री, इट इज ऑलवेज हॉपिंग एंड लुकिंग फॉर समथिंग, इट इज ऑलवेज जस्ट लाइक लुकिंग दिस साइड दिस वे दैट वे एंड ऑल, बट द मोमेंट यू गिव अ बनाना टू द मंकी, व्हाट डज अ बनाना डू, बनाना हैज गॉट अ मैजिकल इफेक्ट ऑन द मंकी, द मोमेंट ही गेट्स अ बनाना He drives his entire focus, his entire energy, his entire action, and always we all know the direction in which the energy action goes, the success also comes. So monkey has got the entire focus towards this banana. So similarly, our mind is, the moment our mind gets the higher principles, it starts to work and directing its focus, energy, action, and ultimately the success towards that particular goal which he gets. So banana of a monkey is nothing like the higher principle of life for human beings. And as we know, Dasharath Maji got the higher principle of his life. He got the banana of his life. And because of that, he was able to work for, do you got any idea for how many years he worked? He worked for 22 years. And 22 years he was constantly digging and making the road, the hillock through the mountain. And do you know what are the equipments he used? He only used a hammer and a chisel. He could do all this because he had the banana of his life. But this person, the other person who was sitting in paradise, his mind was working like a monkey and he didn't get the banana of the life. And the moment he had the monkey mind, he actually destroyed his life. So my dear friends, iske examples sirf kahaniyon mein nahi milte hain, रियल लाइफ में भी मिलते हैं, राइट? तो मैं आपको छोटी सी अपनी जर्नी के बारे में बताना चाहता हूँ. कैन आई टेल यू अबाउट माई जर्नी? आर यू ऑल इंटरेस्टेड इन लिसनिंग दैट? इफ यू आर ऑल इंटरेस्टेड, टाइप आई इन द चैट बॉक्स सो दैट आई कैन नो देयर इज लॉट्स ऑफ एनर्जी स्टिल लेफ्ट.
गो अहेड सर, गो अहेड, गो अहेड.
राइट, रोड बनाना था, राइट? Right. So, my dear friends, I started my professional journey in the month, in the year 1996 with an organization called Benetton Coleman. And Benetton Coleman, we all know the brand is Times of India. Or Lucknow mein Times of India mein kisi ko naukri mil gaya, life settled. Kyunki promotion bhi achha milta, tanka bhi achhi milti, aur good thing is transfer nahi hote. But I didn't got the banana of my life and I had the monkey mind. So I quickly jumped from Times of India to Procter & Gamble. Procter & Gamble at that time was the biggest FMCG company in the world. So Procter & Gamble mein gaya, Procter & Gamble ke baad Cadbury's mein gaya. Cadbury's ke baad Pepsi mein gaya. Pepsi ke baad Bajaj mein gaya. Bajaj ke baad Bharti Airtel mein gaya. Bharti Airtel ke baad Tata Communications mein gaya. Tata Communications ke baad Vodafone mein gaya. Vodafone ke baad Fastrack Communications mein gaya. Fastrack Communications ke baad Carbon Mobiles mein gaya. Right? So itni jagah pe kyon gaya? Because I had the monkey mind. I didn't get the banana. But in the year 2010, something happened. I'll tell you what happened. जब मैं वोडाफोन में था एज अ डिस्ट्रीब्यूशन हेड, उस वक्त एक ट्रेन द ट्रेनर कॉन्सेप्ट आया कंपनी में एंड आई वाज बीन पिक्ड अप एंड एट दैट टाइम मुझे इस काम में बड़ा मजा आया एंड नॉट ओनली दैट मुझे मजा ही नहीं आया मुझे अप्रिसिएशन भी मिला तो ऑब्वियसली मेंटोस दिमाग की बत्ती जल गई एंड आई कुड अंडरस्टैंड दैट दिस इज द जॉब विच आई कैन डू बेटर एज कम्पेयर टू द जॉब विच आई वॉज डूइंग टिल नाउ सो तुरंत अपने जो ट्रेनिंग में दोस्त यार थे उनको कॉन्टेक्ट किया और धीरे धीरे अपना जाल फैलाना शुरू किया एंड बाय द ईयर 2015 व्हेन आई वाज वर्किंग एज अ वाइस प्रेसिडेंट फॉर कार्बन मोबाइल्स एंड अच्छी खासी तनख्वाह थी 18 लाख का पैकेज था आई वाज गेटिंग अप्रोक्सीमेटली 10 टू 12 वर्कशॉप्स पर मंथ तो दिस वाज द टाइम आई क्विट द जॉब एंड आई स्टार्टेड माय ओन कंपनी एंड नाउ आई गॉट द बनाना ऑफ माय लाइफ आई एम एंजॉयिंग द लाइफ एंड ऑन द डेली बेसिस द थिंग्स आर हैपनिंग सो दिस इज व्हाट अ बनाना ऑफ लाइफ कैन डू At any point of the day, I'll tell you a very strong statement, which I always follow. And that statement is, today is the first day of rest of your life. And if you can assume that, you can take a U-turn anywhere in your life. Road pe chalte hain, to kabhi kabhi likha hai, there's no U-turn. But apni life mein, hum kabhi bhi U-turn le sakte hain. And from that U-turn, we can decide as to how and where we are going to go. So I've got that banana of my life. And how to get the banana of your life? I'm going to tell you a small mathematical calculation with the help of which you can also understand how to get the banana of your life. Are you all ready for that mathematical calculation? Simple mathematics. कोई algebra या Pythagoras theorem नहीं पूछेंगे. Don't worry, अगर किसी का math कमजोर हो तो don't worry. Simple mathematics. Are you ready for that question? If you are ready, so either you use your emoticon and say yes, or you type in the chat box. Yes, Partha says yes, fantastic. A physical emoticon of a thumb. So there's Shoma. The Pulkit says yes, great, fantastic. Asa has got a double thumbs up. The emoticon one and the original one as well. Right, great, fantastic. Wellness expert Sanjay is also saying well. Vanita is saying well. Thank you so much, Kanan, for that. Right, so I'm going to tell you about this mathematical equation and I'm going to ask you two questions. Right, so here it comes. I hope it's visible to you, the screen. Yeah, is the screen visible to you?
Yes.
Okay, I'm going to write a simple mathematical question. One. You all can see one? 1 to the power of 365 is equal to... What is 1 to the power of 365?
1.
1, fantastic. That's a great answer. I am pretty sure Kalan Siddharth has done lots of preparation for his NDA selections. So that makes it easy for him to answer. Right. So now, a slightly difficult question. 1.01 to the power of 365. You can use your calculators, you can use your mobile phones, you can use your anything which, and any device which can help you to calculate and get the answer. What is the answer of this 1.01 to the power of 365? 37 point? Can I get the answer once again?
37.78.
And who gave this answer? Wow, fantastic. That's actually the right answer. So we have got the right answer. Who gave this right answer? I couldn't see that. See the face.
Asta and Mitushi.
Asta Mathur. Oh, Asta and Mitushi. Fantastic. So I'll give you a round of applause for Asta and Mitushi. Yes, 1 to the power of 365 is 1 and 1.01 to the power of 365 is equal to 37.78. That brings us to a conclusion that why did I use 365 only? Because there are 365 days in a year, right? And whatever we are on 1st of January of a particular year, if we don't make any improvement in ourselves, if we don't grow, if we don't do any value addition to our own value systems on any day, we are going to be the same person on 31st December of that year. But 1.01 to the power of 365, that signifies agar ek din mein ek chota sa bhi apne andar correction karte hain. If we learn a small thing, how to do a good presentation. Next day, if we learn a small thing, that's how to explore the market. Next day, if we learn a new addition, something like how to present and influence others, and so on and so forth. And if you keep on adding these kitties, 1.01, that is 1 upon 100, only a small piece of addition in our personality. At the end of the year, we are going to be 37.78 times of what we were at the start of the year. Altogether, we can say we will be a different person. And this is how people develop. So in this journey of evolution, I can assure you, you will find the banana of your life. This is how people grow. Because I'll give you a fantastic example. I always wanted to be a writer. और मैं अपने जो भी thoughts आते थे, I used to write them on a piece of paper in a diary. और 6 महीने पहले, I got an offer from one of my friend who has a newspaper, news portal rather, and he said, मेरे लिए एक article लिखोगे? And I already had that articles ready. So we say, we don't go to an opportunity, we grow to an opportunity, right? So my dear friends, ladies and gentlemen, this is a very easy way of finding a banana. So before I end my what I want to say, I'd like to have a few questions. Any questions about this thing? I'd like to have some questions. Shilpa, Partha, Jasji, Roli, Astha, Shoma, Pulkit, Surabhi, Kanan Siddharth, Ankit, Vanita, Munish, Rachita, Sudipta, Priya, Mitushi.
सही जवाब देने के लिए आस्था क्या जीती? एक बनाना जीती
आस्था
सर एक ही जो पूछना चाहता हूँ अरविंद
yes, yes, yes.
कि जैसे कि आपने कहा कि टू आइडेंटिफाई एंड करेक्ट आप ये 301 एक करके करें बट इट इज क्वाइट डिफिकल्ट फिजिकल गलतियां तो हम लोग पता लगा सकते हैं लेकिन फिजिकल गलती से कुछ चेंज नहीं आता आप में
Okay.
So how to actually identify those theme so that your theme changes kyunki physical ek galti sudharte dusri ho jati hai to okay. theme change nahi ho pati it's so difficult to
Jaji bhai uske wo kabhi kabhi isliye hota hai kabhi kabhi kyunki hum log apni strengths pata nahi hoti it is very important for each and every one of us to know our strengths for instance agar main apni baat batau to my strength is connectivity number 1 my second strength is communication And my third strength is I am a learner, and I am very sure about these strengths, and I work on only these three strengths. So when you are working on your strengths, the chances of you doing the mistakes are very less.
And so, one thing more I would like to add over here is that sometimes we accept the things which are easy for us, unless and until you will manifest something, you will not find a way. So हम जो life में जो चल रहा है, we are okay. Attitude is not always good. If you want something in life, you have to manifest for it, and then universe will give you signals, and there will be a way out. So, if you want something higher in life, I mean, just go and be out of the box, think out of the box, and be odd. It's perfectly fine.
Right.
Okay.
Thank you, Jaji ji, for the question, and thank you, Colonel Siddharth, for the banana question from you. So, what I'm now going to do. The way I have told about the banana of the life, lots of us must have got the banana of the life, right? So what I'm going to do, I'm going to break you all into four different breakaway rooms. And it'll be a random breaking. And I'll give you all 5 minutes and I'll be peeping in each of the rooms periodically. And all of you in the group have to discuss their own bananas of life and we'll discuss the best banana and when they come out of the breakaway room, right? So this is a discussion time. आप इसमें मजेदार discussion करिए, बहुत serious type का discussion नहीं, मस्त smaller type का discussion है, जल्दी से करिए and let's see
what कितने लोगों को करना है एक room में, 24 लोग हैं.
तो 24 लोग हैं, five room. I'm going to make four rooms, it will be six. So it'll be
four rooms.
Okay. Four rooms. So are you making or should I make it?
आप कर रहे हैं, मुझे लगा मुझे ही करना है, आप कर लीजिए.
मेरे पास है तो असाइन ऑटोमेटिकली करना है तो
जी जी असाइन ऑटोमेटिकली.
राइट, तो डन. सो वन रूम इज हैविंग जसजीत, मानसी, प्रिया, शिल्पा, वनिता एंड वेल एंड वेलनेस एक्सपर्ट संजय, देविका, खुशबू, पुलकित, रचिता, श्यामल एंड सुदीप्ता. द अदर रूम हैज गॉट आस्था, कर्ण सिद्धार्थ, मितुषी, पार्था, रोली एंड द फोर्थ रूम हैज गॉट अंकित, अर्पिता आनंद, Veena Harish, Rakshit Agarwal and Shoma Sinha, and I am sending the invitation right now. So, aap log sabko invitation mil gaya hoga. Quickly accept the invitations and reach the breakout room. Aur main dheere dheere sab mein jhaankta rahunga. Right.
Mujhe kabhi room nahi mila. Hi, Rakshit.
So, Rakshit, no. you didn't get the room?
Yeah, so Rakshit... was on mute. अब बाद में आए थे. Have you met Rakshit?
नहीं, Rakshit has got the room, but perhaps
I think हम लोग तीनों एक room में हैं ना, तो
you must be नहीं, अब मैं तो जो
अच्छा Rakshit को किसी room में नहीं किया.
नहीं, Rakshit is in a room. I hope Rakshit is not logged in by two different devices. Rakshit, did you get the message? Rakshit, क्या आपके पास तक मेरी आवाज आ रही है? I think Rakshit is not.
I think it's like it's okay. It's okay.
So I will quickly go to the different rooms and or should we let them chat?
Let them chat. We can visit. आप जाइए, मैं भी चली जाती हूँ. मैं थोड़ा सा विजिट ही कर लेती हूँ.
Some different rooms, right?
Yeah, okay. I have another session at 10:30. तो मैं वही सोच रही थी, थोड़ा सा मैंने शायद गलत planning करी है.
I think by 10:30 तो नहीं, 10:35 it will go.
हाँ, तो I'll say कि 5 minutes late हो जाएंगे. I'll just go around.
Because after this breakaway room, whatever the people present,
they need to be talk and everything. No, it's okay.
Then I'll give it to Roli and Shilpa. They'll finish it up, right? Okay. I'll go to room number one. Hi Girish, what happened? बाहर कैसे आ गए?
बाहर नहीं आया, मैं actually अभी enter किया, मेरा कट गया था.
अच्छा, तो I'll assign you to group number 3, right?
Okay. So what to do?
Just the way I have explained the banana of the life. So now everyone will talk about their banana of the life, and the best banana of the life will be shared when the rooms are broken.
Okay. I'll do. Right?
Oh, you're back, is it?
Yeah,
I've got the golden banana. I think I buy this.
I have a mini banana.
Right. Great. So I आशा ही नहीं अपितु पूर्ण विश्वास है, थोड़ा हिंदी की प्रैक्टिस कर लें, आशा ही नहीं अपितु पूर्ण विश्वास है कि आप लोगों का जो वार्तालाप है बेहद ही सरल सुगम और
बहुत दिलचस्प था,
दिलचस्प और ज्ञानवर्धक रहा होगा, राइट? सो ग्रेट, सो लेट्स हैव फ्रॉम द रूम नंबर वन जसजीत, मानसी, प्रिया, शिल्पा, वनीता एंड वेलनेस एक्सपर्ट संजय. Which one is the best, the golden banana?
So we were still in the process, Sarvind ji.
I know.
Mansi was actually speaking about, though we got to know about multiple bananas through Jasjeet ji, that one can have multiple bananas. It was a die-hard attitude with Priya because she's been through a lot, but she's hanging in there like a monkey. She still hangs in. I would want Priya to complete. I mean, Mansi to complete. She was in the middle of it, and
just call back.
Yes, Mansi.
I was just saying that I am 19, and I think I still need to figure out the banana of my life. But I have the mini bananas with me, which is my content writing and my creativity.
Oh.
And. So I started these things when I was in the first year of my graduation. And since then, I'm continuously struggling and trying to learn new things. And this is how I hang on to the tree of life, looking for a bigger banana, a better banana.
Wow, fantastic.
Maybe LinkedIn will give you that.
Bananas ko pakne do, apne aap bade bananas milenge.
Abhi 3 din hua hai LinkedIn join kiye hue.
Right. So we'll get to the room number 2, Devika, Khushbu, Pulkit, Rachit, Shyamal and Sudita. So who's going to tell about the best banana of the group?
I think room number 2, what we realized is that most people were sorted with the bananas of their life. They were very happy and passionate about what they were doing, materialistic or non-material. However, there was one person that we identified, Devika, who is still, who she said has just sown the seeds and is waiting for the banana tree to grow. Okay. So I think your session would actually,
मुझे मेरी अपनी टीम से बात करनी पड़ेगी अलग से.
तुमने सारे बनाना तो लिया फिट कर दिए ना, तुम्हें लग रहा है सुरभि मुझे.
बेचारों ने पेड़ अच्छे लगाए थे लेकिन सुरभि ने सारे बनाना खुद तोड़ के रख लिए.
सारे सही में इन सबके बनाना इनकम्प्लीट है अभी.
माय फ्रेंड्स
60 रुपीस के बनाना खरीद के लाई थी.
Look at the energy. It is 10:30 in the night and people are laughing and having fun. Yeah. Great.
Great. Yes. Night. Abhi to party shuru hui
hai. Right. Let's go to room number 3.
Okay, for if I talk about room number 3, Asta was the youngest and she has the maximum bananas. So it has to be not just one banana. You can have many bananas. Rest of us, we know the banana is there and we are already in the process of picking it up and having more bananas in his life. And all the best to Mitushi, who is still finding a way out. She has requested for a new beginning. And so I wish her all the good luck.
Great. Fantastic. Now let's go to room number 4, where we have Ankit, Dr. Arpita, and Veena and Shoma.
Arvindji, in our room, I would say one thing. We all have our bananas and now we are figuring out what all we can make with our bananas. So we are making bananas.
Yes. Absolutely.
Right.
I agree with that.
That was great interaction. And now I'm going to refer Simon Sinek. You all Simon Sinek? Simon Sinek has got a fantastic way of saying ki whenever we want to be successful in our life, you have to answer 3 questions. Question number 1, why? Why should I do a particular job? It's the motive makes a job or a task good, right? For instance, it is 12 o'clock. There's a girl in the night and I follow that girl to the house. And the motive is I want to ensure her security. This task is good. But if I follow her with the motive to know where she lives, the task is bad. So same task, same job, but different motive, it becomes different, right? So why is very important. Followed by what, and then followed by how. So today, I have tried to answer the question of why. Why we should have the bananas of life. And from today onwards, I will hand it over to my dear friend, Shilpa. How is she going to take it over? Over to Shilpa.
Thank you so much, Arvindji. It was an amazing experience. We really had a great time conversing, communicating, and sharing so much with each other. And I definitely feel and very strongly believe that where your attention goes, energy flows. Yes. Whether it is a positive intention, it is a negative intention, how you feel, how your thought process, what are your beliefs, is what comes to you. As Roli has rightly said, that you manifest. But to manifest, you know what you are manifesting. It has to be in the right direction. Your affirmations, your manifestations will only do good for you when you know why you're doing it. The banana, the why of your life should be very clear to you. So in process of this why that Mr. Arvind has already floated, we will take up the session next week, which will be on the same lines as to how can we explore more possibilities, how can we explore to know the banana of your life. Banana ko kaise banana hai? Probably I will throw a little bit of light with that. I would want all of you to be present there to, you know, help me out with the entire thing. So I'm really thankful to everyone who's present here at 10:30 in the night, being unwell, but recovering, as everybody says. I am a little weak, but yes, I am recovering. And I'm now feeling much, much better after this entire session. So thank you, all of you. And I would want Roli to please wrap up the session for us.
Okay, I will just sign up with a few things, two things, basically. That you all will share your aha moments, okay? Any picture of your aha moments. It can be a dream house. It can be a dream job, any achievement, putting a tick against any bucket list. So do share that aha moment with us, okay? And secondly, the purpose of these meetings are to bring us closer. So let me say a few lines that let's lift anyone who's feeling low. Let's support anyone who has faced losses in their business. Let's try to cheer the person who has cried. So let's be there for each one of us, not directly, but indirectly we can be a support. Let's spread smile, let's be caring, and let's assure them that we are there.
Absolutely.
Beautiful. Before we leave, a last small statement which will make you less indecisive. And that statement is, a bad start is better than a no start.
Yeah.
Yes.
Any day.
So over to you, Surbhi, to have your last words.
Oh, just wanted to say thank you, guys. And it was a very lovely session, as you promised, interactive and fun and something is like we always intended. And I must say, Amethyst team, jo ispa core team ne jo kaam kiya, the number of sessions they held just to plan this particular session is amazing. There was a lot of hard work in, and despite Shilpa unwell, you joined each and every meeting. I think me and Vanita can vouch for it. We were the spectators mostly. It was amazing. Thank you so much. And of course, Parth as well for always being there. So these people I just wanted to acknowledge. And all of you to be here, please spread the words. Try to get more people. The idea is not that we are doing an event. The idea is that we are there for each other. We are all going through a lot of things. We are hearing a lot of things. But this just 1 hour we should look forward to. Talking to each other always helps. That's all I wanted to say.
Yes.
Thank you so much.
Thank you so much, everybody.
Thank you so much. Great session. Enjoy thoroughly.
Parth wants to say something.
Thank you, Surbhi, for creating that COVID support group. That was a wonderful.
Oh yes.
That has been so helpful. I can see that.
I mean, I got so many messages. I mean, I felt like a doctor saving lives kind of thing. तो मुझे पता नहीं श्रीकांत ने कितनी जिंदगियां बचाई हैं लेकिन मुझे लग रहा है मैंने 2-3 दिन में पता नहीं क्या कमाल कर लिया
बट ऑल
एंड आई मस्ट से कि थैंक यू टू मानसी एंड अपूर्वा एंड हूएवर एल्स मानसी इज वर्किंग वेरी हार्ड सारी चीजें इंस्टा स्टोरीज पे जा रही हैं सो अदर पीपल कैन सी इट वी डोंट वांट द ग्रुप टू बी वेरी क्राउडेड But the idea is ki some information should be going. There's a tiffin service hai, ye sab cheeze hai. People are really, really looking in the, and the number of messages I am getting to find information now. It's like I'm hoping that hopefully jaldi se jaldi lekin us group ko dissolve karna pade. I'll be the happiest.
Yes.
Amen to that. Amen to
that. Oh yes. Absolutely. Amen.
So thank you everyone. Thank you once again. Stay safe. Stay healthy. And see you next time.
Thank you. Good night, everybody.
Thank you, everyone. Bye bye.
Namaskaram to everyone. Bye bye.
Thank you. Thank you, Arvind ji.
Thank you so much, Arvind ji. Lots of positivity.
Thank you so much.
Thank you. Bye bye.
Bye. Bye.